Former Disney executive David Neuman had been accused of the awful crime by Mr. Egan, who voluntarily dismissed his lawsuit against the Hollywood power player on Wednesday. David Neuman's attorney, Pam Glaser, called the lawsuit, quote, a failed shakedown of an innocent man.
Honestly, Eric, it is truly despicable. It's an abuse of the court system, and it's tremendously harmful to anybody who's at the other end of accusations like this.
Eric Brenner, KABC News.